into the Altoona State College area. It's picking up a little steam there with that last little punch of a pretty strong echo. So about 3 minutes left on this tornado warning, and we will check to see if the Weather Service decides to extend it. Even if they don't, a dangerous storm for those of you that are just to the east of here into the northern Cambria area, because the severe thunderstorm continues on into the north and east for about the next hour to 45 minutes after that. But you can see how fast it's moving, pretty much getting out of the central portion of Indiana County. So Indiana, you still have some heavy rain, but you're pretty much in the clear. But from Punxsutawney down to Cambria, that will be the last push of these high winds, possibly some hail. And we'll show you the hail risk again here. We've had a lot of lightning into portions of northeastern Ohio with the cell, and then it kind of died out as the squall line hit Pennsylvania. There you see. Good indication of where the heaviest portion of the cell is. Look at all of the lightning strikes. And then also the risk of hail is this gray outlined area here just along the path, the trajectory of where that storm is going. That is where we are looking at the risk for the greatest risk for hail over the next 30 minutes. And really, we've had a history of quarter size to ping pong size hail in many of those areas that we've had these strong storms. So we'll take a look at the warning here. Only about 1 to 2 minutes left on the official warning from the Weather Service, and we'll see if they extend it or if they decide to let it expire at 10:15. Indiana County, central Indiana County, near northern Cambria, that's about 14 miles east of Indiana. This cell is moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. They have Doppler radar indicated rotation. No official confirmation of a funnel cloud or a tornado making contact with the ground yet, but we've had history of rotation, and this cell is definitely capable of that. And there you see the tornado warning has been allowed to expire, so the tornado warning is canceled, is done for Indiana County. However, as we look through the next about half an hour, we'll show you one last look at the radar here. We still have some very heavy rain for those of you into eastern portions of Jefferson, Indiana, and even down into Westmoreland, Fayette, and eastern portions of Washington and Allegheny County. So we're really not out of the woods yet, but we are done with the warnings for now. We still have a tornado watch in effect for some parts of our viewing area, mainly east of Pittsburgh. That goes until 3 a.m., but the western portions of our viewing area away from danger now, even though we're still getting some heavy rain. So, Paul, the severe thunderstorm warning left for Indiana County, but the tornado warning has expired. We will have more updates as we go through the show. If any more warnings are issued, we'll let you know. But until then, looks like things getting a little better on the storm front. Back to you.
All right, Kristen Embry, doing a fine job tracking the storm in the Weather Center tonight. We have a developing story, a 19-year-old man.